I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life. And then the smoke got me. I got bronchitis.
After Sweet Brown would utter those now infamous words,
ain't nobody got time for that.
After Sweet Brown's apartment fire survival story would be remixed into an internet song,
ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
After countless edited versions of her appearance would turn into parodies, commentary, as well as reactions, and the views would be upwards of a billion.
She deserves an Oscar.
After Kimberly Sweet Brown Wilkins would make appearances on The View as well as the Tosh.0 show, and was even portrayed by Queen Latifah in a Jimmy Kimmel spoof.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Now give me a cold pop.
Now, Kimberly Sweet Brown Wilkins, she gave us the best catchphrase of 2010, perhaps of all time, and it was all by accident. A tenant in her housing apartment lit up a cigarette and then fell asleep. All of a sudden, flames ripped through her apartment building, but the real fire was the career it started. By 2013, Sweet Brown, she became a household name. She started up her own line of clothing, as well as barbecue sauce. She was appearing on all sorts of television shows. She even got into a few films. And well, her family, they were sitting pretty. She even decided to start up her own YouTube channel and put out an original track titled Cold Poppin', and this would detail the events of that infamous night.
Cold poppin', we gettin' low. Cold poppin' on the flow. 24 hours low, everybody cold poppin'.
Ain't nobody got time for this.
My name's Michael McCrudden, documenting the life of Sweet Brown after the fame, after her initial launch to fame, here for you on After They're Famous. Now, as always, guys, be sure to let me know in the comments down below who you want to hear about next. And don't be all like, you know,
ain't nobody got time for that.
Kimberly Brown Wilkins is a mother and grandmother, and it was her young kids that had taken to calling her Sweet. It's she herself who added her middle name for the reporters. Prior to the night of the fire, Sweet Brown, she was working at a daycare part-time. She would carpool to and from work. When she got home, well, she had a lot of children to take care of. There was another person in her apartment building, someone bound to a wheelchair who lit up a cigarette. The whole building caught fire. And Sweet Brown, well, thankfully she was very thirsty that night. That night, Sweet Brown was treated for smoke inhalation at a local hospital and was given assistance from the Red Cross.
I got bronchitis.
As her and five other homes had been ruined. But Sweet Brown, she didn't need to sit around and wait. 2 days later, she got a phone call from the news station telling her that the video that they'd shot, it had gone viral. At the time, she had no idea what viral was, so they told her it was 2 million views. And by later that night, it was 3 million, and soon to follow would be a remixed audio song. Hollywood beckoned, and Sweet Brown showed up on the Tosh.0 show playing a superhero version of herself. Businesses began to spring up around the woman, where she released her own clothing line known as Sweet Mama and Cold Pop. She also put out her own barbecue sauce known as
Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
And even trademarked her catchphrase. A reality television show was put into production about her family moving from Oklahoma to that of sunny California. But the television show, it went nowhere. Fortunately, she did, however, get the opportunity to audition for Tyler Perry and landed a role in Tyler Perry's A Medea Christmas. When she returned home to Oklahoma, well, there would be more on-camera work opportunities for her. She appeared in a dozen commercials, including one for a dental clinic, one for jail bonds, as well as one for a used car dealership. That one's my favorite.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, Sweet Brown, your car. You gotta go to Auto Sales and Finance. $500 down will get you a newer car today.
A song appeared on iTunes titled I Got Bronchitis, and the song sampled phrases like Ain't Nobody Got Time for That, Ran for My Life, and Oh Lord Jesus, It's a Fire. Sweet Brown's management team, they quickly stepped in and sued for $15 million. The suit has since been moved to the United States District Court for the Western District of Oklahoma, and Sweet Brown, well, she is awaiting a settlement.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
And the rest of the story, well, we'll have to wait and see, because this is After They're Famous.
I mean, I don't care how fit you are, ain't nobody got time for that.
My name's Michael Craig, thanks for checking out my personal channel. I do all sorts of celebrity bios on here. I've done Antoine Dodson in the past. Be sure to let me know who's next. I love doing these internet sensations. They're probably my favorite. But I want to know what you guys enjoy. Let me know down below and I'll be sure to get it done. Okay, guys, see you in another video. Boom!
I woke up to go get me a cold pop. And then I realized my tooth was hurting.